With only 26 crews making the journey to Spain, there was no need for two groups or indeed two sessions. The one and only pre-qualifying saw the red plate holders Marvin van Lucheren and Ben Vanden Bogart continue their French form. The weather was perfect for racing, and the very fast Spanish terrain suited their flamboyant style. The red plate holders were able to set a good time early on. Chasing them down came the reigning champions Etienne Bax and Kasper Stupelis. Bax has made a good recovery from his injury, and he's fighting back the only way he knows how. Valentin Giraud and Elvis Mucheniex were also close, followed by Daniel Willemsen and Robbie Bax. But shortly after, Etienne Bax pulled a rabbit out of the hat with a terrific lap and took over the lead from Van Lucheren. So the crown for pre-qualifying went to Bax and Stupelis, with Marvin Van Lucheren still showing his class ahead of Giraud. The one qualifying race proper gave the Frenchman his revenge. He and Elvis Mucheniex had a cracking start, putting them ahead on lap one. They led from start to finish and looked to be in fine form ahead of the Grand Prix. Daniel Willemsen tucked in behind with Bax very much in touch. Van Lucheren and Vanden Bogart, carrying the red plate, did not have the best start, and they were in trouble from the word go. They were forced to fight through from the back of the field. On this fast track, that was no easy task. They fought hard, but could make no higher progress than ninth place. Whilst this is not brilliant, they still have a chance of a good position at the start gate tomorrow. Kern Hermans and Nicolas Musset pushed Willemsen all the way, but the wily multiple champion stuck to his guns, and Hermans simply could not make it through. He had to settle for fourth. Making great progress and in convoy were the two British crews of Brown Millard and Wilkinson Chamberlain. Lap after lap, they circulated at a good pace, Brown eventually finishing fifth and Wilkinson sixth, behind the fast-starting Kern Hermans and Nicolas Musset. Julian Veldman was breaking in a new passenger by the name of Roy Bienhoff, so seventh place was a respectable result for him. This is about teamwork, and getting used to each other takes time. There will still be two rows tomorrow, but with no reserves and no last chance, everyone will go in what has to be two thrilling Grand Prix races.